Given problem is 6 raised to 3 into 6 raised to 4 into 6 raised to 5 into 6 raised to 6 divided by 6 raised to 7. What is the answer? By using the formula a raised to m into a raised to n is equal to a raised to m plus n. Apply this formula here. 6 raised to in bracket 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 divided by 6 raised to 7. After adding this, we get 6 raised to 18 divided by 6 raised to 7. Here we can also write as 6 raised to 18 divided by 6 raised to 7. By using the formula a raised to m divided by a raised to n is equal to a raised to m minus n. Apply this formula here. 6 raised to 18 minus 7, we get 6 raised to 11. This is our final answer.